How's it going, guys? Today I'm going to show you how to back up your current drivers onto a USB or CD, so if you ever need to reinstall your OS, you'll have them. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to open up my browser, and then I'm going to type in double driver, which is the name of the program that's going to help us back it up and restore it. And I'm going to download from Softpedia. It will be a free download, of course. I'm going to pick the US download, and it's telling me that my download should get started in a couple of seconds, which it has. And it looks like it's done, so I'm going to click that. I'm going to open up the double driver folder. So you want to boot from the dd.exe and not the ddc, because the ddc is done all through the command prompt. This one, the dd.exe, actually has the graphical interface, which makes it a lot easier for us. So we're going to use that one. I'm just going to click run, and up comes the program. So what we want to do is we want to back up all of our drivers. So I'm going to click the backup tab right here, and then I'm going to click scan current system. And this is going to scan and check all the drivers that we currently have installed. It's not going to select each one, it's only going to select the important ones. But if you have enough space on your media, I highly recommend selecting all of these, and that way you're safe rather than sorry. So I'm going to click backup now, and I currently have a USB that's plugged in, so I'm going to back up to that. I'm going to click OK, and it's going to start backing up all of our drivers. So I'm going to pause the video because this could take a while, and I'll be right back. Alright, welcome back. The operation has completed successfully, so we're all good. And if we check out our device, we'll just make sure everything is there. Yep, everything's here. So all we'd really need to do is load, or I guess actually first what we'd need to do is, if this was a new computer, you'd just want to download this program again, and instead of click backup, you click restore. Yes, I am the administrator. I will run this. Don't tell me I don't have permission. Respect my authority. Now I'm going to click restore, and I'd locate the backup. And it's in another location. And it would be right here. I'd click OK. And there are all of my main drivers that I need, and from there I could go find the other ones I need manually, or I could have just restored every one of them. But you'd click restore now, they'd get installed, and you would be good to go. So this saves you a lot of time and a lot of effort, as opposed to having to manually search for your drivers online, which can take some time, especially if you have like a custom PC where there's different manufacturers. That could take a long time. So I definitely recommend doing this, and if this tutorial helped you, go ahead and give it a like, and if you have any questions or anything like that, go ahead and post a comment, and I will talk to you guys later.